guys, this is my channel. If you are new to this one, I'm sure because I only have a few subscribers at the moment, please do click to this red subscribe button, and to get this video in your YouTube page, just click to the subscribe button. It will help me to grow as well. Hi guys, I'm just new to YouTube, and you can see that just verify my YouTube channel for a YouTube partner, and I was kind of wondering none of my videos that shows Google ads as being affiliated with the YouTube partner. I was expecting to have some ads on my videos, and none of the ads was showing the video. And I was waiting for a couple of hours and a day, then there was no progress so far. So I decided to hit a button. It's a new channel, not so many busy view at the moment, but I'm kind of lucky, not many subscribers as well, but I was kind of lucky that YouTube approved my account, and very excited about it. Maybe it's just a learning process for me, that how to make a videos and how can I target the audience. But having said that, I'm more excited about my affiliation with the YouTube partners. I hope I can make a few dollars. I'm hoping at least. So this video, actually I'm going to show how did I solve the ads appearing in my account. You can see that I already had this green buttons once I did approve my account. I hope you probably already know that the other things you have to do before when you approve your account. There are a couple of things that you can do before, while applying or before applying. Just a second, guys. God, I'm too new to these things. Okay, in my channel, the status and features, I'm verified and everything looks okay, smiley and smiley things. I have quite a lot of things. Features are enabled for me, not custom URL yet. Maybe I have to wait for a few subscriber, and the chat is super chat is still had to be, and these three, four things. So apart from this, almost everything has enabled. Remember to enable these things, monetization and the verify partner. I did everything, and all my videos even shows that the green dollar sign says that I'm already monetized. I did change that one using the monetization here, or maybe here somewhere, I don't remember, or maybe over here, to see the four different kind of ads. It's supposed to be loaded when the video is playing. Then I waited for almost 48 hours, nothing happened. Then I decided to hit the button back, and I did solve the issue. The things happened was, there was a double kind of checking in the YouTube. When you sign up and you did this, all these things that I explained earlier, it is not enough for you to enable the videos in your account. The simply thing, something you need to do is just check the video you want to monetize, and then go to action and go to more action. Over here you will see the monetization. You see the, by default the monetization is off for the videos. Then you can choose the monetization with add and submit. I can do it again because it's already approved. It will ask you for your further understanding of the terms and condition, if this video is belong to you and all these things. Yeah, you can just say yes, submit. You have to wait for a few minutes, a few seconds. Yeah, the status of this video is changed. So you can see now you have to wait few minutes, maybe a few, not more than 10 minutes, I guess, or 10-20 minutes, you will see the video, the ads will start appearing on your video. If nothing works by this way, I would suggest you to go to the channels and go to the help and feedback. Over here, go to emails, either send feedback. I think email is better. I would say email. Just choose the monetization and then your name, your first name, last name, email address and things like that. And type here and then the section how we can help you. Just type the dear YouTube. I'm blah blah. You have to paste your custom URL here. So you can say that I'm blah blah, your name, and then if you have issue with a particular video, you can mention it here. The ads is not visible. Even though you are approved for the monetization, you are a partner of YouTube and all these things. And then over here, you can choose the highlighted. You can take the screenshot here. So like this, or send it to this will be enough, I guess, because they can see the username, the smiley thing, and the monetization option. And you can send this to YouTube. The other things you can also do is try to send the feedback as well. In the feedback section, write your dear YouTube, I'm blah blah, and partner verify, and then I have done the necessary things, run a ad on my video, but unfortunately the video, the things you how to write it. And then on this section, just click here, choose your logo and item, and go again down there, copyright status, choose here as well, so they can be clarify. In the monetize section, do this one also. And when you're done with this one, just click done. It will include your text and this image as well, and send feedback to the YouTube. You will get back the quick response as well. And then I hope your video will start carry some ad and some revenue for a video. Thank you very much, and do subscribe to my channel for the new videos. Thank you.